Word spread through the streets that Rathari's conference with the Hutts was invaded and his apprentice killed. No one knows who slaughtered the Hutts, so I'm very impressed. The Empire's alliance is intact. It's too bad Rathari wasn't in attendance, but man, I bet he's fuming.
Your guess proved to be unreliable.
I'm sorry about that. Still, I'm sure the message was heard. Rathari is also on the verge of taking over the Republic's base of operations in the upper industrial sites. With his work with the cartel dashed, he's sure to pour himself into squashing the Republic garrison.
If he's not there, you will have failed me twice.
Even if Rathari isn't there, when his operations are all thwarted, I know he'll come to you. A confrontation will be inevitable.
My lord, what is the meaning of this? We are on the verge of striking a major blow to the Republic. I am General Clinton, commanding on the authority of Sith Lord Rathari, appointed to Nar Shaddaa by the Dark Council. Why do you attack the Empire's men?
Lord Rathari is my enemy, and everyone associated with him must die.
You belong to Darth Barras. I was given instructions to destroy you if you were foolish enough to show your face here.
Let me save you the trouble.
Full attack!
Sir, the Sith strength has been spent obliterating our enemy. We should strike while there's a chance.
After that display, Weglin, I believe fighting should be our last resort. Stay back and cover me. Sith, I am Commander Nolan. I'm in charge of this defensive. I'm unarmed.
That was a grave mistake.
No, men, fire at will.
Attack! The last of my men and I are holed up in the command center, but the doors are about to give!
Get a grip on yourself.
Easy for you to say. You can't see the walls buckling. The command center's been breached! I've never seen such power. Oh no.
Master Tlan requested my repairs be completed in time for tomorrow's swoop race broadcast. You are supposed to comply.
I'm not a mechanic. I can't keep repairing you things when you malfunction.
Then I shall inform Master Tlan of your inability to perform your duties.
That's not necessary. Why don't you clear your memory of the last 5 minutes? Hey, you! This is Master Tlan's lounge. Is there something I can help you with?
You've got your hands full with that protocol unit.
It's nothing big. Master Tlan just likes everything to be perfect. The JT-02 is a Geonosian antique. JT-03's blasters need recalibration. The serving droid spills drinks.
The droids are why I'm here. Do you mind?
What do you want? Master Tlan didn't say anyone was coming.
This is Hutt cartel business. Droids need to be checked for security.
What? I didn't think you were... Sorry. I don't know what you expect to find in the serving droid, but yes, go ahead. Master Tlan has nothing to hide. Sorry, Master Tlan must have called the droid. I hope that's not a problem.
I was just finishing up.
Great. Hope it worked out.
Atula! Atula! I can't breathe! I need my medical droids! I need them now!
Master, you have 2 medical droids already.
Idiot girl, I know when there's something wrong with me. I can't breathe! My tongue is swelling. There was something in my drink.
You're right, Tlan. You've just been poisoned.
You did this? How did you get in here?
I'm sorry, Master. She came to look at the droids.
You pathetic creature. I've told you that I have enemies and this is proof. This woman is trying to kill me.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
You've got my undivided attention, Blast. You know, what do you want?
Ever hear of a genetic modification program called Cyclo?
What? I'm not a geneticist. I don't have any answers for you. Now help me before I'm a corpse.
You know something. Talk to me, Tlan.
You blast you. Back when I was with Sinshut, the company was failing. The war bankrupted us, so we had to sell everything. One of our subsidiaries developed medical technologies, Coltor tanks, Rancor stems, Cyclone, that sort of thing. But the group that bought it wasn't interested in profit.
Something seemed wrong, but you sold them the company anyway.
Of course we did, why not? They used fake names, paid for everything in cash. They only cared about the technology, not the business. Yes, I knew it was strange, and no, I didn't...
Get in there and help him! Or do you just plan to let him die?
I'll bring him the antidote. Open the door.
I can breathe again. Thank you.
Alert! Life signs stabilized. Warning, any stress or exertion is inadvisable.
No more, all right? No more. I'll tell you everything if you'll just go.
Finish your story, Tlan.
Like I told you, Sinshad sold its medical division, Verve Jan, to a group of men who kept their identities secret. They were especially interested in Verve Jan's genetic modification serums. They might still be running the company, I don't know for sure.
Any idea what Verve Jan is up to?
Not really. I heard something about a cyclone trial. Maybe the company's looking to produce and sell a new batch. Verve Jan used to be headquartered in the upper levels. I don't know if you care, but the building's not even there anymore. But whatever Verve Jan and its owners are doing, I'm not involved.
Stay out of trouble, or I'll be back.
You ever come here again, I'll be ready.
Hello, Cypher. Always pleasant to speak. You know, I managed to slice into the Star Cluster's holocams. I got to see how you handle fieldwork. Your questioning of Jordel Tlan was adeptly handled. You should try torturing people more often.
Poisoning Tlan was blackmail. Nothing more, nothing else.
An important distinction. I apologize. So, now we know about Vervgen. A Sinchet Industries medical subsidiary purchased by a shadowy group of buyers. Those buyers were presumably members of the Terra Cell. The company was acquired to produce Cyclone and other technologies.
We need to take on Vervgen.
Not yet. Soon. But not yet. I've located the Vervgen offices, but I'm unable to obtain personnel records. Their data is very well secured. I need you to set up surveillance. Slice into public terminals around the building perimeter, and I can use HoloNet resources to see and hear inside.
Say we're successful, then what?
We analyze the situation, determine our best approach. Vervgen is located in the upper-level industrial sites. The sector is overrun by corporate security. Some may carry Cyclone as a last resort. When you're done, come to Shadowtown. We'll meet in person. Watch your X out.
Better check I still have all my parts.
Has failed to inform you exactly who you'd be crossing. This demonstration should make up for that deficiency. You want Agent Delacon. You want me. I won't be hard to find anymore. I'm on the roof of the satellite platform in network access. If you dare show, I will grant you a duel to the death. Be honored.
He's a moron if he thinks we're gonna walk into such an obvious ambush. Right?
You can stay and hide here if you're afraid.
Not afraid. Just not keen on striding into certain doom without a plan. All right. Let's see what's waiting for us then.
How about you just get lost?
Forgive the unorthodox introductions. Morovizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It's a straightforward job, and it should earn a tidy profit.
What's the job?
I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hutt clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
You want me to convince this Ukabi to change his mind?
We're long past that point. The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
If one crime lord resists the Empire, others will too.
Very astute. I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nashadar will ever deny the Empire again. If you're willing, of course.
Let's get more specific about my pay.
The diplomatic service will compensate you fully for your time. In addition, the wealth of the exchange is yours to claim. The exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
Welcome back, Cypher. Glad you could visit. Most people in Shadowtown seek escape. Spies. Assassins. Freedom is the only reason they'd help the Empire. But Imperial Intelligence isn't offering me freedom. You know why?
I was wondering about that.
Imperial Intelligence is scared to let me free. But the Watchers know that if I refuse to help, my mental conditioning reacts. If I disobey a superior, I get headaches. They last for days. So I may as well help you. The alternative is less pleasant.
For what it's worth, you have my sympathy.
I wasn't looking for pity. I thought you might be interested. Now that we have surveillance, I've been able to monitor Verve Gen's activities. The results are enlightening. As we suspected, they're manufacturing Cyclone. In fact, Verve Gen is preparing a large quantity of serum for transport and distribution.
Let's hear some more.
Verve Gen's day-to-day management is expecting a visit from the owners. That's when the Cyclone will be turned over. Security will increase. Employees sent home, holocams activated, internal defenses powered on. But get into the meeting unnoticed, and you'll find the Terror Cell leaders.
Going unnoticed is my speciality.
I'm aware of that. But even ciphers have their limits. With effort, we can create a cybernetic disguise combining armor, implants, and holographic technology. You would appear to be a Class 5 droid. Most security devices don't screen mindless droid workers. Fitted with such a camouflage system, you could walk into Verve Gen unmolested.
How do we get this working?
I've already assembled the system's components. All that remains is to implant the cybernetics necessary to hide your life readings. I can put you to sleep with an anesthetic before making the incisions. Otherwise, we can begin. The procedure should be swift.
There's no way I'm letting you knock me out.
As you like. I'll go as fast as possible.
Gadoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. Welcome. Allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa. The Shadow Syndicate.
I work with scum like this on Hutta.
Gadoba the Hutt, owner of the club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko T.I., Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Ukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Too bad. I still feel like killing.
Then you, of all of us, may be in luck. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
Getting a little nervous?
Vaka, really? We're hardly vulnerable.
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Ukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
I can stay on the job, but the fee goes up.
All right, you'll get your money.
My sources report Exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Ukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
What do you suggest we do?
Let the Exchange target civilians while we carve out their heart. These enhancement facilities, what are they?
You'll have to destroy the tanks and face their creations.
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
There. I've inserted 3 implants along your spinal column. The pain should fade quickly. Congratulations. From now on, you'll be able to pass as a machine.
We're losing time. What's next?
It won't be long before the cell leaders arrive at Vervgen. I suggest you get to the meeting. Eliminate everyone. Afterward, I'll contact you for confirmation. Good luck, Cypher.